I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Yeah. Perithan! Perithan, damn it! Where are you?
What have you done? How could you have fallen so far? Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look, then.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but his blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
I need more time.
I'm low on energy.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Take what's left.
Thank you.
Unexpected. That there is worth the coin. Need something forged?
Our new recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one, Knight Solian Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those left for the coin of the line. She had to leave her family too, a son.
What they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The knights marched to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I've stepped. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. Though I doubt it will ever see battle. I'll write soon. Edmund.
Thank you.
order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. Now that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well?
Not ready yet.
Yeah.
I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.